Breaking overnight, a man has turned himself in after a shooting yesterday afternoon in Martinsville. Deputies say 23-year-old Taylor Thomas, the man you see on your screen there, has been charged with first-degree murder, among other charges.